Hi everyone, it's Vicky here with a fun monthly event. I have teamed up with my favorite things, and every month I'm going to show you the new releases on one video, and on the next day I'm going to create 8 cards using the new products. So stay tuned for tomorrow. But first, let's take a quick look on all the products that have been released for December. Now in this release there are stamps, dies, stencil and pattern paper, but let's start with the 4x8 stamp sets. So the first one I am showing you is called Our Story. It features a boy and a girl with books. There is a dog and a little kitty, and there are also beautiful designs that you can stamp around them to create your little scenes. And as you can see, there are also matching dies. And this is probably my favorite stamp set from this release because I have 2 kids, a boy and a girl, and they are both bookworms. Now another adorable stamp set which is perfect for winter is this one, which is called Cooler With You. Now I'm going to take it out of the plastic bag so you can see it better. It features 2 snowmen and 2 polar bears, as well as beautiful sentiments to go together. And there are also matching dies. There is also a tiny little penguin, which I think is very adorable. So I'm going to use that tomorrow and show you an idea on how you can use that. Now this is a great stamp set for all your get well cards. So you can see that it has beautiful sentiments. And you also get adorable designs to go along with the sentiments, such as those cute bottles, a bowl, a cup, and an adorable tiny little spoon. So for this stamp, there are also matching dies that you can use to cut out all the designs. This is the Kind Words stamp set, and I have the feeling that this is going to sell out really quickly. Now, this is a stamp set which is full of beautiful sentiments that you will go back again and again for stamping greetings on your thank you cards. And you can probably read the sentiments on your screen right now. One of my favorites is the one that says, "Love is born through the giving of kindness." And there are also dies. These cut out the word kindness and kind, and they are in the exact same fonts as these ones on the stamp set. Now let's move on and take a look on the smaller stamp sets, which are 4x6. Now the first one that I'm going to show you is called Doodle Blossoms. It features beautiful flowers and leaves, and you can create a nice flower composition, and this would go great with the kindness sentiments that we saw previously. And there are also matching dies that cut out even the tiniest designs from that stamp set. And here is another adorable stamp set to create the cutest cards ever. Now there is a little bunny who is sleeping. There are also 2 tiny teddy bears. And you can create night sky with all those stars and the moon. And there are also beautiful sentiments. As always, you can find the matching dies. This is going to cut out the bunny, the teddy bears, the moon, the stars. And here is another very versatile stamp set that features many different sizes of stars. The stars have nice designs on top of them. And I think that you can create great masculine cards with them. And there are also matching dies that you can use to create your shaker cards or cut out the stars and stick them on top of your cards. And this is the smallest stamp set that has been released this month. It features an adorable girl that is standing on top of a stack of books, and there is also a matching die. Now I think this is an adorable design to create bookmarks. And now let's take a quick look on all the dies that have been released for the month of December. Now this is the stitched triple peekaboo window and edge. If you want, you can separate the circles from the main edge at the bottom, but you can use it as it is to create your peekaboo cards or your shaker cards. Another one is the roses in bloom die, and this consists of 3 different parts, the stems and the 2 roses. I think this is a beautiful die for creating elegant and classy cards. And now here is a die set that you can use again and again on your slider cards. This is called Hit the Slopes, and what I like about them is that it comes with 2 different slopes that have stitching on both sides. And you can use them for all your slider cards, and they are really a lot of fun. And here is a big die set that you can use for all your get well cards. This is called Bedside Comfort, and it gives you the ability to cut out a tray that is actually dimensional, because it comes with two parts that you can stick one on top of the other, and you get tons of other designs that you can add inside your tray. Now, this would go perfectly with the sentiments that come in the Feel Better stamp set that I have shown you earlier. And this is the Band-Aids die set that comes with two different sizes of Band-Aids along with different parts like those squares and the hearts that you can stick on top of the Band-Aids to create a more dimensional look. Now, I think these Band-Aids would go perfectly again with that stamp set and the sentiments, and they are a great add-on to your Get Well cards collection. And this is the stitched sentiment strips. This gives you three different banners with some variations. Some have stitching all around, or a fishtail on both sides, or only on one side. And these are dies that you will go back again and again for adding sentiments on your cards. This die set is called Winter Trees. You can see that it comes with 9 different sizes of trees in different variations and designs. You can use them for your Christmas cards or for creating a winter scene. It doesn't have to be for Christmas. And you can see that they are all different, with stitching all around or on the inside, or totally solid. And now, if you are like me and you like creating little scenes on your cards, then this set, which is called Stitched Basic Edges, is a must. So you get 4 different designs, as you can see, but at the same time they add stitching on both sides of the paper that it cuts out. And here is a big metal die that is called Star Grid Cover Up. It has a beautiful design, I hope you can see that. And you can cut out a panel to stick on top of your card base to have a beautiful and interesting background. And the exact same design comes in a stencil as well. So this is the Star Grid stencil that you can use to create beautiful backgrounds for your cards. And it's the exact same design as the metal die that I showed you previously. And the last product for today is the On Point 6x6 paper pack by My Favorite Things. It has 24 different papers inside, 2 from each design, and you see that it comes with stripes, triangles, and chevrons. So you can see that you get great designs and colors, that they are very versatile. It's a great basic set that you can use again and again. And this was the December release by My Favorite Things. Let me know in the comments below your favorite product. And don't forget to visit me tomorrow to see all those products in action, as I will be creating 8 different cards to get you inspired. And as always, you can find the full list of all the products down below in the description area, as well as on my blog. Thank you all for watching.